So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. Old Trafford rising to the occasion as only Old Trafford can. Some terrific scenes at the Stretford end. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Yeah, Paul Pogba. He could be a real game-changer for this team, Peter. He's got the strength to hold off defenders and the technical ability to pick out a killer pass. He can also shoot with great power and accuracy. He's a real midfield dynamo, actually, capable of winning a tackle in his own half and then charging downfield to make something happen at the other end, box to box.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. No doubt the fans feel much the same way. So we're up and running. Rodrigo gets it back. Bamford. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Well, that's a foul, free kick's been given. And it's Rodrigo. Has a goal! A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, the control on receipt was far better than the control on dispatch.
Pogba. Alex Telles. Rashford. It's Rashford! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Alex Telles. Alex Telles goes looking. Pogba. Good defending there, they've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. Ailing. And it's Rodrigo. It's come loose. Can he deliver? Lindelof is there and he can get that clear. And he heaves it forward. Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. Lindelof. Wan-Bissaka. A couple of decent early chances. It bodes well for an exciting game. Harrison. Bamford. Well, it really is one cross after another.
Well, with a target to hit, why not keep up the supply? It's simple and efficient because they all know what they're doing.
Pogba, that is a terrific run. Rashford. Rashford with the cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Bamford.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
McTominay battles to win it back. Martial, and it's Pogba. Bamford.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Martial. Just brushed off the ball there. Alex Telles. Out for a throw. Why? Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Rodrigo is being told in no uncertain terms that this will be his final warning.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways or this referee could soon change his status.
Bruno Fernandes! Bruno Fernandes! A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Bruno Fernandes. Wan-Bissaka. Shot at goal! Same again, same outcome.
Manchester United really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now.
Well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Lindelof. No goals as yet. McTominay. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Dicks one in. McTominay. Wan-Bissaka. Lindelof. Wan-Bissaka. Lindelof. Pogba. It's Alex Telles. Rashford goes for goal. It's anyone's ball. Must. And another time. Goal! Manchester United! Great reactions in front of goal. He just saw what was on.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
So we have our breakthrough.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Phillips. Forward it goes. It's a goal kick. McTominay, Manchester United are looking odds on to go in at the break with their advantage intact. Pogba. Manchester United are ahead here. It has been a good half for them. Alex Telles. Out to the left it goes. Pogba. Martial has a goal! And it's Rodrigo. It's a decent ball. Has a pop! Oh, surely that deserved better.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Alex Telles. Martial.
Goes for goal!
Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Very speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Lindelof. McTominay. And we've reached half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but Rapid still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal. And both a decent game up to now.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Manchester United look for the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead. Already up and running for the second half.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
Driving on, a real charge here. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Direction he needed.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases the chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes. Pogba. Alex Telles. Pogba. Bruno Fernandes, Pogba, Martial, Bruno Fernandes,
he's gone for it! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Rodrigo looks to dink one in.
Hits one!
He's hit it first time.
Ah, that's unlucky. The idea was really smart for me, and he's had a good go at it.
Alex Telles. Pogba,
Bruno Fernandes.
Well played, he saw that coming. Cooper plays it forward. Looks to clip it forward. Out of play for a goal kick.
McTominay.
Martial is being picked on here.
Yeah, and having notched a goal already, Peter, he's not going to be allowed to run off the shoulders as much as he'll want.
And it's Pogba. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? He's got through. Bamford. He's there to receive it.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter, once he got into that.
Oh, real danger here. He's won up, has a pop. In it goes. Two
to the good. They have breathing space.
There was to be only one outcome.
Well, he always had the measure of the keeper there. Such confidence and composure.
Manchester United have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Greenwood hits that long. He's off on a marauding run. It's Martial!
Good save. Keeper read that well.
Well, it could have been and probably should have been a different choice of finish. There was lower space to hit.
Phillips did very well to intervene. Bamford. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Loose ball, who's going to get there? McTominay did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Bamford. Maguire with the clearance. Alioski. Rodrigo tries lifting it over. Time and again, they are repelled. McTominay. Martial already, of course, on the score sheet. And here's Rashford. Surely a shot. And they've been caught out here. And he certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Gets it upfield. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Bruno Fernandes. Now they could break here. Rodrigo. Dallas. Rodrigo. Roberts. Out to the right. Play for a throw. Manchester United making consecutive changes here.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
All about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. Martial. Rodrigo drives it forward. He's found his man. Chance to shoot!
And no, he couldn't find the finish.
Well, they're definitely going about things the right way, Peter.
Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Well, the ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Pogba.
Wan-Bissaka.
It's a great chance to shoot!
Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Shaw cuts it out. Van de Beek.
And it's Pogba.
Keeper's got good distance on that.
Roberts.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Roberts.
Shaw
battles to win it back.
Shaw simply had to make that count, and he did it with some authority too. Wonderful.
He's had a shot!
Rashford.
And the finish!
It's off target and by quite a way.
Roberts.
Click.
That's it. Manchester United always look the more driven side, probably the better side. And nobody is arguing about the results. Could you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Manchester United simply made their superiority count. They found cruise control quite early and didn't need to go to turbo.
Well, thanks for your company, Jim, and a very good day to you.